Hello, brothers and sisters. It's Brother Paul here. I just got a quick message for you. Been putting this off for a few days, but I figured I'd put it out now. The Lord told me last week that we'd have a week of calmness, which I did, and I really appreciated it. However, I received a dream this morning, and without even getting into it, it's all about how the Jezebel spirit is just out and going nuts now. So, God's been showing me signs and things that I associate with as getting ready to fast. For me, I don't know, everybody's different, but 777 means fasting in the Strong's concordance. So I saw 777 everywhere the last few days. So as of tomorrow, May 7th, I'm starting a fast. Anybody's welcome to join me. I truly believe things are about to get a little bit rougher. And I also believe he's asking me to do this because he's about to show me something. And for those of you who are dreamers and vision receivers, you guys know how it feels when you're about to get something. Well, I feel it big time. So there's something going on in the spiritual world. And I really believe he's going to share with me to share with you guys. So I love you guys. I hope you join the fast and stay close to the Word of God. I really believe things are about to take a turn. Bye, guys. Love you. See ya.